Ladies and gentlemen, it's about that time. It's Big Poppa Breaks. It's 8 p.m. Central Time here in Mississippi. And we are going to knock out some Mosaic NBA CELLO Pick Your Team Plus 2 in just about 15 minutes. So we're going to get this thing rocking and rolling. We're going to get this thing warmed up. It's a little chilly today, but it is going to be hot and fire when we get into this box. So good luck, everybody. We're going to get started here in about 10 minutes, 10 to 15 minutes. We will get started ripping on some Mosaic sealed box. Boom, baby, boom. Let's go. Bobby, Bobby. What's going on, brother? Sorry, I was grooving a little bit.
Bobby, Bobby.
Whoop, there you go. And there's my there's the delay you can tell coming off of my phone. Think you closed this thing out, Bobby. You came in and said, boom, let's get this thing done, son. And I said, let's do it. Boom, 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 boom. That's great, brother. Where you live right now, Bobby? That looks better. San Diego. Unique New York. Unique New York. Home of Ron Burgundy. San Diego. Hold on 1 second. I'm going to go ahead and get a... Stay classy, San Diego. I'm going to vacuum up a little bit. Speaking of trying to stay classy, you know what I'm saying? We gotta do a little vacuuming around this mug. And it doesn't even fit back in the thing. Come on now. Get. There it is. All right. About to fall over. We're grooving on a Saturday evening. Get after it, gonna get after it, letting everybody come in. I think I put down in the email that we're gonna be cracking at 8:15. So we got about 5 more minutes. I'm gonna go launch that out on social media saying we're about to be grooving. We about to be ripping it. Let me pop lock and drop that real quick on the old FB.com. And the Instagram. Grooving. On a Sunday afternoon. Karaoke Saturday night. Oh boy. Copy. On a Sunday afternoon, ooh, grooving. Let's win big, Terry. I hear you, brother. Who you guys got in the game right now? I don't even know if the game started yet, but I think it has. Sorry, I watched the game before it. Watch the Packers game. Don't know if anybody has any sides. I don't think we have any Baltimore people. People from Baltimore. Or Buffalo. Nobody. Yeah, it's up 3-0 right now. The Bills. The Bills. On a Sunday afternoon, on a Saturday evening. All right, let's put that up. Let's put a little bit up on this, on the gram. On the gram, it's about to go down. Grooving on Sunday afternoon. There it is. There it is. Is it officially up on the old Instagram? Oh, Floyd says, it's a lock. It's a lock. But from what I've been told, Floyd, nobody circles the wagons. Like the Buffalo Bills. So, I don't know who to trust on that one, Floyd. Do I trust Boomer? Or do I trust the FF man, the man that always knows that we're going to need extra, extra top loaders? Because it's about to be a night tonight, boys. We're going to be hitting pink camo forever. 12 packs per box. 15 cards per pack. We're 2 minutes away. 2 minutes away. Or as the Miami Heat like to say, dos minutos. I got to get my hands warm. Woo! You know how I can get my hand warm? Putting this stuff right next to this fire we got over here. Ooh, this is feeling nice. This is feeling nice. I see somebody just came through and got something. Let's check out. Who did what? Who said, I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it. Let's do it. Boom, 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 boom. All right, here we go. Let's take a look. It's in a book. Broom Chris says, let's go. Chris is ready to go tonight, boys. I ain't gonna lie to you. Look at that. Boom. You might have got everything, Chris. I gotta pick that up here in just a second. Actually, let's go ahead and do that before we start this new thing. On a Sunday afternoon. Here we go. Alright. Got that one down. And then Chris, brother, you about bought everything, man. I don't know if I got anything left after you did that. see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is it over? You left one team, didn't you? Or did you get the... I didn't see the second one there. All right, we're going to go ahead and pick this other stuff up. Let me go ahead and fix this one. Oh, you got a prism as well. I like that. All right, let's take a look at the one last thing, guys, and then we'll get into it. Sorry. Chris got me working over here. There is one spot left, I think. You bought one from, I'll take a look at it. I'm going to do it right after this, Chris. I'm pretty sure that there's at most one. There might not be any at all. So I'm going to take a look at it as soon as we get done with this. Let me see if it says it on here. Might not. You bought one in one of the other breaks. And then you bought another seven. And then you bought one more thing. But I'll take a look at it. We'll get it done. All right, let's go ahead and get onto this other stuff here. Three pink Lucas. I got you. I wonder who has the Mavs then. I wonder who has the Mavs. All right, you guys ready to go? You tired of me sitting here and talking? Let's go. Let's go. All right, Chris, I'll tell you if we need to. Here, this is what I have on mine. You can count it out for me here. I got Colts, Packers, Giants, Ravens, Bills, so that's 5, Bengals 6, Chiefs 7, and then you got one in the Illusions Basketball. Do you want to move the one from Illusions Basketball over? Because that was one of the spots that you got. So you got all the Illusions Football. You got 7 Illusions Football and 1 Illusions Basketball. I'll move it over to the Illusions Football if you want to, and we'll just close it out. But let's go ahead and get this thing going. Here we go. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Big Poppa Breaks at BigPoppaBreaks.com. It's time. We are about to have some fun and pull some absolute bangers out of this Mosaic CELLO basketball. I'm going to have to move the giant right there and put him off to the side and tell Marshmallow Jesus to say, let's do it. Boom. Got a lot of Mosaic. Look at that Mosaic football hobby box sitting right behind it. Look at that brand new hobby box of Prism draft picks. Did y'all see that? Y'all didn't see that today, did you? We got some new Prism draft picks in there. And then Chris said, you know what? I love me some Illusions football, so I'm just going to buy a bunch. So I think he might have just bought out that whole Illusions football. But we're going to get it done right now. Here we go. NBA Mosaic. I'm done talking. Let's go over here real quick. Let's take a look, right, what we got going on over here. Let me pull this thing out of the way. Let's go over to the website real quick. Let's take a look here. Boom. Let's rerun it right here. Live every night on YouTube at 8 p.m. Central. It's about that time, ladies and gentlemen. It's about that time. We got some personal breaks. We're sold out of the Prism because your boy Chris just bought one. So, Chris, we are going to take a look at that Prism, and then we'll just take a look at that box, too, and we'll see what we're going on with that. But we got the Hoops Premium stock. We got a couple of, we put up the playoff. If you guys want some playoff hangers, there's 2 hangers right there for 1 price and then 1 blaster. And then this is what we're looking at tonight. If you guys want to take a look at the other stuff, I'm pretty sure that Chris just bought this out. So we're gonna go ahead and knock this out just in a second. We do have the dual box, the hobby box, and the quad, and the mega box. We also have that Prism one. We got some movement on it. We had 2 of them sold today. We got Prism, 80 count of the Hoops Premium stock, and then a hanger of Mosaic in basketball. So you guys that are sitting here watching all this Mosaic in basketball, we can get some Prism in here too. We got the Illusions basketball right here as well. We have 10 spots left in our Hoops 2 and 2, 2 Megas and 2 Blasters. We got the Hoops Hybrid Hobby, the Mega and the Hanger, or excuse me, and the Blaster there. And then there it is, the beauty of them all, the Gold Rush and the Hobby Box of Mosaic. And then this is what we just got in today, is that we have 2 Illusions Blaster boxes. And then we also have the Hobby Box of Prism Draft Picks. So we have Prism Draft Picks coming in of basketball coming in this week. So if you guys want to see some more Zions, Jaws, Tyler Heroes, RJ Barrett's 5 guaranteed autos in those Hobby Boxes, come back and see us. All right, let's take a look at who we got in here. Boom, there you are. Armand has the Lakers. Tyler has the Heat. Tyler Hero. Is that Tyler Hero? You got your own team, Tyler Hero? I'm sorry, you're probably playing right now. Anthony's got the Mavs. George Kioki has got the Wizards. Gerald's got the Hawks. Adam's got the Knicks. Ben's got the Bucks. Eric got the Spurs. Terry's got the Jazz. And Bobby's got the Bulls. Those are off the board, ladies and gentlemen. So the ones that are left are all 20 of these teams. And if you take a look, you're going to see one right here in the middle. The Memphis Grizzlies, you're going to see another one. The New Orleans Pelicans, and yes, it is possible for you to get both of them, okay? What we're going to do is we're going to keep you guys in this area. So you guys are staying right where you are, and you get to keep your teams that you already purchased right where you are. We're going to take the other 20 teams, random them 7 times, and then we're going to put the first 10 here. The second 10 here, we're going to see if you want to do any trading on the back end, but since you already got your favorite team, you're pretty much not going to need to trade, but we'll see how it goes, and we're going to do that. So let's go ahead and head on over here to random.org. I already put the teams in here. We got 20 of them. Good luck, everybody. Boom, we're going to do it 7 times. There's 1. There's 2. There's 3. There's 4. There is 5. There is 6. And last, but certainly not least, there is 7. Let's go ahead and take the top 10, which is Boston, all the way up to the 76ers. They're going to be going over here, and we're going to place them right inside here. Let's go ahead and delete that one. Let's go ahead and place it in here, and you know what's coming next. Let's talk about text, baby. Let's talk about you and me. All right, let's take a look at this other here. Let's go ahead and finish it out from the Warriors. From the Warriors all the way down to the Rockets. Here we go. The Rockets ain't got nobody on them anymore. They got cleaned out. But we're going to place it in up here. And then you're going to be able to see who you got. But first, we got to talk about text, baby. All right, there it is. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages, let's print this off. And let's talk about, we have got a trade window that is now open. Armand, you got the Lakers, the 76ers, and the Golden State Warriors. Tyler, you got your Heat, the Nets, and the Cavs. Anthony, you got the Mavs, the Pistons, and the Timberwolves. George, you got the Wizards, the Suns, the Trailblazers. Gerald, you got the Hawks, Raptors, and Pacers. Adam S., you got the Knicks, Hornets, and oh my gosh, you got the Pelicans. Ben, you got the Bucks, the Thunder, and the Clippers. Eric, you got the Spurs, and Ja Morant, and the Nuggets. Terry, you got the Jazz, the Kings, and the Magic. Bobby, you got the Bulls, the Celts, and the Rockets. Let's get ready to rumble. Take a screenshot real quick. In 10 seconds, that's coming down. See if anybody wants to trade a little bit. Gerald says if anybody wants to trade, he's down. He's down. Anthony says, I'll trade you the Pistons for Sacramento. So, Kings are owned by Terry. Terry, do you want the Pistons and Sekou for the Sacramento Kings? Ooh, here we go, here we go. Adam, we got something on the table right here. Your boy Terry says, I'm going to give you the Jazz, the Kings, and the Magic for the Pelicans. He just wants Zion. He wants that pink camo Zion. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and pull this down. Get your picture now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There it is. There it is. Oh, baby. All right. I don't see any yeses yet. If I don't see any yeses, you know that means we're going to keep it as it is. Adam says no to the Sacramento Queens. Terry, that means that it's opened up for you to trade the Kings over for the Pistons. Terry, do you want to trade the Kings for the Pistons? Minnesota's on the board as well. Pistons and Timberwolves are both on the board. Anybody want to trade for them? All right, Terry says no. Or he's still saying New Orleans. Because he wants New Orleans. He says, I'll give you all three of my teams and my left kidney. All right, guys. We're going to start it in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Trade window is closed. We got everybody has their teams. Let's get to ripping this beauty. Look at this thing. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. We just got one. Well, actually, yeah, we got one more of these. We got two of the football ones coming in this week. We got one more of these. Probably will come in later on this week as well. So keep an eye open at BigPapaBreaks.com. I think that you guys like this way of picking your first team and then getting the other two randoms so we don't have to sit there and go through it. And so what I did is I did it on basically on every single one of our breaks is pick your first team and then roll random over the other two. So if you want to get over there and take a look, if you like the team that you have, nearly all of them are open. I would say all of them are open right now. In the Prism, this Prism draft, or the Prism, not draft pick, but the regular Prism Blaster, I think two teams are gone. Eric got the Spurs, and somebody else got one today. I don't know who it was. I think it was the Wizards, but all the other teams are there. There you go, empty box. We got 12 of these mugs. There's 15 in each pack. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We are going to open up all the packs. We're going to save the pinks for later, okay? And then we're going to just absolutely bring absolute fire down on this break because I feel it. I feel the master. We ready. Here we go. Boom. Starting on the right like we always do. We'll take the two packs out, take the pink and put it over the side. We'll bring it over by Marshmallow Jesus. I remember that first hanger we did the other night. We got that pink or that orange reflect or orange Zion mosaic. Boom, we'll put it right on top of there so you guys can see it. If you're looking at, if you watch over right over here, there's a camera that is above so you guys can keep an eye on the pinks. The pinks are going to be right there. So there you go. All right, good luck, everybody. Bob says Kobe White. Bob, you got Kobe White was waited until the very end. Everybody else had a shot. I was surprised that Chicago went last. I thought it would have been one of the first ones to go. All right, there's AD. Boom, right there. Let's pull this down just a bit so you guys can get a little bit better look at it. There you go. AD. Giannis, the Bucks, coming in hard. All right. Thomas Satorinsky. All right, we got a rookie. Right off the bat, rookie Green. Here we go. Who's that man again? It's mother... Oh, wait, no. MK. We'll just call him MK. There you go. Green for the Clip Show. Clippers belong to Ben W. There you go. We'll put that in the top loader in just a second. We got a Jam Masters from your boy that's 5'4", Spud Webb. And then rookie at the very back from the Atlanta Hawks. There you go. Somebody got the Hawks and they said, I like Trae Young. You're going to have to deal with DeAndre Hunter as our first big bang of the afternoon or of the evening here, depending on where you are. I know some of y'all are watching in Hawaii, so we're going to be okay. There we go. First two packs. There you go. Boom. That's not even a pack yet. That's half of one pack, and we got 12 of these things. This is going to be a long day. All right. I might not take that long to do all that other stuff, but here we go. All right. Pack numero dos, my friends. Numero dos, as the kids say. All right, look at that boy right there. Hopefully he is in this pack. You in this pack? All right. Adam says, I hope you are. Please be in this pack. Patty Mills says, welcome to my show. The Spurs for Eric. Jeff Teague. Dante Di Vincenzo. All right. And then Tobias Harris. This is a Jam Masters mosaic green of Paul George P.G. All right. And then we got ourselves a USA basketball of Larry Legend going out to the Celts. All right, we'll put that mosaic in later. I'm going to put those over here so we don't have to top load all of those. Again, there is a pink pack that we have not opened yet on that one. Gerald says, I'll take it. I'll take the Hawks all day, boys. I'll take the Hawks all day. Why'd y'all leave it for so late? I'll take them. Gerald became our 100th subscriber, by the way. We're at 100 subscribers. If you're watching right now and you're not subscribed, what is your problem? Honestly. Honestly. Social distance yourself from not being a subscriber and hit subscribe. Yeah. I mean, seriously. All right, here we go. Pack number two. Pack number one of pack number two. Here we go. Marvin Bagley. I thought he was going to be something crazy good. Oh, man. All right, here we go. Markieff Morris. Jimmy Butler. We got a silver prism in this one. We got Larry Nance Jr. Be a rookie, though. Be a rookie. Oh, I've already seen who it is. Hall of Famer. Larry Legend. Silver prism. Larry Legend. And then KD coming out. Nets making their way. Tyler E. There you go. Boom, the Nets. Let's put Larry up real quick. Boston Celtics. The Boston Celtics are going over to Bobby B. Bobby B, you got the first Larry Bird. He's down at the car wash. All right. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Let's hit something big. Let's hit something big. All right. Draymond Green. But we got another mosaic silver in here too. Dwight Howard was better on the Magic. All right, this silver is not a rookie. It's not a legend either, but it is Alec Burke. Alec Berg. All right, and then we got Give and Go, Drew Holiday. And then lastly, but certainly not least, there is a rookie. And this rookie has some weird looking hair. I saw that it was the dadgum Pelicans, but it is your boy Nico Melli from the Pelicans. Let's put this Alec Burke from the Golden State Warriors. Go Warriors. Armand taking home a mosaic. Chris, if you're in the chat, man, go back and look at it. If you want to move that Illusions basketball over to the Illusions football, I'll do that for you. But I'm pretty sure, take a look at your order. I'm pretty sure you only had 7 from the Illusions 5 Mega. But I'll open it up for you anyway, if you want to just move that one Illusions basketball over, and then we'll add that basketball. There's the pink pack. Pink camo is going back later. Here we go. Pack number 3. First pack out of the pack. Patrick Beverley. Dejounte Murray. Ricky Rubio. Your boy Grayson Push Everybody Allen from the Memphis Grizzlies. All right, I'll move it over. Then we're done. That 5 Mega is done. Chris bought it all out. All right, Zach LaVine. And then we got an NBA debut of coming in looking like he is about to shoot the ball. P.J. Washington for the Hornets. Hornets are owned by Adam S. We got to heat this thing up. Come on, Mosaic. Come on, Mosaic. Let's get a heater going. Come on. Let's get a top-tier rookie. Tyler Hero. R.J. Barrett. Ja-Ja. Kobe White. I'll even take a Kendari Weatherspoon. Eric's like, yeah, I'll take one too. Jabari Parker, Devontae Graham, Steven Adams. We have got a Hall of Famer green of the mailman, Karl Malone. We got a will to win, Giannis. And then our rookie in the back is from the Oklahoma City Thunder, Darius Baisley. All right. Let's go now. Come on, let's go. We are 25% of the way through, and we have not got 25% of the bangers yet. Come on. Second quarter is where it's at. We're in the second quarter of this break right now. Come on. We're in the second quarter of the football game, I believe, too. So that just means it's just set up to go. Let's do it. Here we go. Pink pack going up there. Let's take care of these real quick. Here we go. We're not even in the second quarter. Sorry, we haven't talked about the pink packs. So the pink packs will bring us into the second quarter. Here we go. Bryn Forbes on the Forbes magazine. Dorian Finney-Smith. Schroeder, Ricky Schroeder. I mean, Dennis Schroeder. Taj Gibson. Here we go. Let's bring it down this way. From Got Game, Paul George. An NBA debut. It is your boy, Jarrett Culver. Who? Jarrett Culver. Who? Okay. You get the picture. Come on, baby. Let's go. Kyoki, what's going on, my friend? All right. Nikola. You know what I'm going to do? That's what I need. I need to put these things out here just to get them ready. That's what they're waiting for. They're like, dude, there's no place for me to stand. There's no place for me to stand if you don't put some of these things out just to start off with. So we're going to go ahead and get them out there now. So now the big boys can come out. Here we go. Jason Tatum, Jarrett Culver. Who? That's who. Yes. Anthony's like, yes, I'll take the Thunder. Did you even get the Thunder? You don't have the Thunder. Jason Tatum. Aaron Baines. We got a Jonathan Isaac Green. Isn't he a singer? We got Pistol Pete coming at you. Loving the hair on that one. Here we go. We got a rookie. Oh, there we go. We got a little bit of a banger there. The Lakers are on the board. Armand with the first pick overall pick said, I'll take the Lakers. I'll take a LeBron James and I'll take a Horton Tucker, please. Your second option has come in, my friend. Armand saying, boom shakalaka with his THT, thunderstruck. I like it, I like it, I like it. Let's go. Let's go. It's not opening that way, so we're just going to have to squeeze this way. That's actually a lot easier. Let me do that every single time. All right. The pink camos, where we're going to have thousands of dollars hit later on, are going to sit up there. We're going to go ahead and take these other ones and just hit hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of thousand dollars. I got the stands, brother. I got the stands. I know. I should have started it off the first thing. I got the stands ready. Now they're ready. Should I get the one touches, Floyd? Is that where we're waiting on? They're waiting on the one touches? Royce O'Neal. Kyrie Irving. That's not bad. Obre. All right, let's see. We got a Tyus Jones. We got a Mosaic here. It's a Mosaic of a Denver Nugget Got Game Nikola Jokic. And then we got a USA Basketball Charles Barkley going to the 76ers. Armand, that's going to be going to you, my friend. I got the stands for the bangers, brother. They're right here. I got them. They're out. They're ready. We got the stands. I got plenty of dadgum. Look at these. I'm triple top loaded back there. We got the stands out. We're ready. There they are. Should we bring them out in front? Is that what you're trying to say? All right, now we're ready. Now we're ready. All right, here we go. Now it's time. Now they said, since Floyd sees them, we will now come on out. All right, Damian Jones for the ATL. Frank N for the Knicks. Eric Gordon for the Houston Rockets. CD, that's a CD man right there. We got a got game, Joel Embiid, and then a rookie from the New Orleans Pelicans. I thought it was another New Orleans Pelicans. It's a New Orleans Pelicans fake. Jackson Hayes, I ought to just knock you out. All right, we're almost halfway through. Floyd, I am too, brother. I am too. I'm ready. If you guys see this box on Steel City Collectibles right now, it is selling for $1,200. You guys paid, what, $97 a piece times 10 is $970? You guys got $230 already in your pocket. So that means, I guess, $23 each in your pocket that you didn't have to pay for this thing. So Big Poppa is doing business and trying to make it look so sweet for y'all. Come on. But I'm tired of dadgum just watching this stuff. Let's get something, DJ, in the house. Jaylen Brown, Austin Rivers, Kevin Fort Knox. Let's see what we got here. We got a silver. It's upside down. We got a silver. It's a dadgum, not a rookie. But it is your boy, Diallo. Silver for the Oklahoma City Thunder. Oklahoma City Thunder belong to Ben Dubb. All right. We got a Hall of Famer, Scottie Pippen. He's going to the Bulls, by the way. We need one of these silvers to be a dadgum rookie, at least. At least a rookie. We've only got one real big rookie. Well, we got two. We got DeAndre Hunter as well. But we need something. We need something. This is stale. This is stale. Come on. We need a hero. I need a hero. We got some more mosaic in the back there. Let's go. Let's go. Langston, Galloway, Damian, Lillard, Harrison Barnes. This is not a rookie. It's Rodney Hood. I come from the hood. Ben Simmons. And then our rookie looks like a green team. A rookie from the Boston Celtics, Grant Williams. The Boston Celtics belong to Bobby B. Come on now. Come on now. Let's do this like Brutus because we ain't new to this. Come on. Mosaic. Where you at? Halfway through and no bangers yet? And Mosaic's just saying, patience, Grasshopper. They're all in the pink cards. And I'm like, all right. We got three pink Lucas, I've been told. So get ready, whoever has the Mavericks. There's another pink camo for the top. The big boys are ready to go. Here we go. We got four of them. That means we're going to get four bangers. Four bangers. I saw whoever just bought something. I didn't see what it is, but we got that order in. I have a feeling by the numbers, it's probably one of those mosaic hangers. Might have been the last one to go, to say deuces. Got three more of them coming in this week, by the way. We got a mosaic. We have four mosaic megas coming in this week, too. Aaron Holiday, John Wall, Al Horford from where? The University of Florida. Kawhi Leonard, got game. MVP, James Harden. Going to the Rockets. It's not going to the Nets. Sorry. All right. We got too many Hall of Fame USA basketball and MVPs back there. I don't want that. I want rookies. I want rookies and I want them now, Mosaic. That's what we're all looking for is the rooks. Give us the rooks. All right. Anthony Simmons. Rudy Gobert. Brandon Ingram. Somebody said he needs to be traded. We have got a NBA debut. Finally, we have a green NBA debut. It looks purple. It could be good. It is Eric Paschal. All right, we got a Moses Malone going to the war. By the way, that was going to the Warriors. Armand, there we go. We got another rookie from a green team from the Celtics, Romeo Langford. Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? And get out of the way, Romeo. We don't want you. We want Zion, Ja, Tyler, RJ, and Rui and Kobe, please. We haven't even got one of those. Come on now. We spent a G on this thing. We need some bangers. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. I still haven't got extra. I haven't got any extra trash bags. So we've had a lot of stuff going on, but I need to get some extra trash bags. I'm throwing into my kitchen one. Oh, Floyd says Floyd's calling a shot. Floyd is being Babe Ruth and he's calling a shot right now. He's saying it's coming in this pack right here. Andre Drummond, if you're looking for an Andre Drummond, there he is. Alec Burks. All right, we got a CD. That's a CD man right there. All right, we got a silver mosaic of old school Chris Webber. Timeout. Timeout. Too soon. Hall of Fame? Who wants Hall of Fame? Who wants Hall of Fame? If you want Hall of Fame, raise your hand. Mosaic, do you see anybody's hand up? Do you see anybody's hand up? Dad blessed it. All right. You pink boys better be getting freaking good. Drummond. Anthony G says, I'll take Drummond. Why not? I'm sorry, Mr. Drummond. What you talking about, Willis? All right, here we go. Dwight Powell, brother of Dwight Howard. Joe Harris. Jonathan Isaac. All right, let's see what we got here. It is not a rookie. Ricky Rubio. All right, we got old school Allen Iverson. And then we got a rookie from the Boston Celtics. You have hit triple on the Boston Celtics, Bobby. You got basically every Boston Celtics rookie there is. You got all three of them, my friend. Oh, boy. We are empty on our stands. Does that just mean it's going to be something really, 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 really big when we finally hit it? Is it going to be a signed one-of-one patch RPA or something? I dadgum hope so. I dadgum hope on another box. So if this box don't go too well, that means the other one's going to be perfect, right? That means everybody's going to buy the other one. It doesn't work that way, Mosaic. I need you to pull your crap together. Jared Allen. J.J. Redick. Seth Curry. We got a give and go for Bradley Beal going out to the Wizards. Finally, we got an NBA debut. Be a banger. Be a banger. Be a banger. Cam Johnson, not bad. Not bad. That's in the right direction, at least. Cam Johnson going out to the Phoenix Suns. The Suns are owned by Keoki George. Taking home a little Cam Johnson. None have been stand worthy. This never happens, I know. Yeah, Armand, I'm doing it. That's the best card yet. Maybe the DeAndre Hunter is pretty good too. We're going to go ahead and put those up there so it looks like it. So when people come and watch on YouTube later, they're going to be like, ooh, that was a really good break. I'll like and subscribe now. All right, we got the DeAndre Hunter and the THT. THT doesn't even want to be in there. He's like, dude, don't embarrass me right now. Don't put me in front of these people. I'm an Enneagram 3. Come on. Or 5 or whatever their number is. We're heating up. Here we go. He's heating up. Here we go. Let's go now. Let's go. Kawhi Leonard. This is going to bring us to 75% of the regular packs. Rodney. Straight out the hood. Troy Brown Jr. A green mosaic of Jaylen Brown. That's just green all over the place. I mean, he's almost like, it's almost like camo for his jersey. All right. We got a cat with Carl Anthony Towns. We got a rookie. A rookie from the Mavs. Isaiah Kobe. I mean, Roby. I thought we were heating up. I thought we were heating up. Let's go, Mosaic. Let's go. We are 75% of the way through, and we haven't even got 25% of the good rookies. And they're all saying, dude, I'm telling you right now, let's go. Let's go in the pink. It's going to be in the pink. I don't need Nick to give me a what that means. All right, here we go. Klay Thompson on the front. You know what that means? That means somebody with a torn ACL is going to be in the back. Ooh, too soon. I'm sorry. Blake Griffin. Diallo. Jeffrey Lamb. We got a silver. We got a silver upside down. We always got to turn the silver around. It is not a rookie, though. It's your boy, BB Bruce Brown. We got an NBA debut. Come on, heat up. Heat up. Heat up. NBA debut of... Y'all just want me to stop right now? I'll just stop right now. All right. Bruce Brown, though. I mean, seriously. Who doesn't love a Bruce Brown? Anthony was trying to get rid of the Pistons, but there you go, Anthony. Times two. Detroit. It is in the pink packs. Bobby's like, screw the Celtics. I'll give those away. I was about to say, Bobby, then why didn't you get the Lakers? The Lakers went off the board first. Armand had his chance. Armand was the first guy on there. It was like super quick. All right, Terrence Ross. We got a silver mosaic in here. Bradley Beal. We got a green mosaic Hall of Fame. Or that's not a green. That's the silver mosaic that I thought it was. All right, we got a Jam Masters. T-Mac. Coming at you, T-Mac. All right, and then we got a rookie from the Los Angeles Clippers. That mother... MFNK Cabadoogle. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I hope Floyd's right. I hope they're in the pink packs. Because I'm not even running out of top loaders right now. I literally have more top loaders than I ever have had in a Big Poppa Breaks break. Oh boy. Alright. Come on now. Come on now. You're embarrassing me, Mosaic. You're embarrassing me. They're saying, wait, patience, Grasshopper. Patience. Here we go. Let's do this like Brutus. Come on. You know what Brutus did? Brutus came in from the back, so we all right. All right? Brutus said, et tu, Brute. And Mosaic's going to say, et tu, Big Pape. That one feels thick. All right, Jaren Jackson, a Bogdanovic. All right, let's move this over a little bit so we can get some more. We don't want a leaning tower. And I'm pausing for dramatic effect. Jazz, though, there's your Jazz. Joel Embiid, Tristan Thompson. We got ourselves a will to win, Blake Griffin. I don't want Hall of Fame. I want a rookie. But really, I mean, can you guys see those bangers we got in the back? I mean, does it get any better than those bangers? I mean, THT and DeAndre Hunter? You guys cannot buy those for $97. Kentavious Caldwell Pope. Brook Lopez. DJ Augustin. Give and go Beard. Going to the Rockets. We got a rookie. We got a rookie, and he's from the Golden State Warriors. Go freaking jump in a pool yourself, Jordan Poole. All right, we got one pack left. One pack, last pack mojo, they say. I can't get 10 people a banger in one pack, though. That's the problem. I need to give all of y'all a banger, and we only have one shot at it. One freaking shot. There are 15 cards in it, though, so
you never do know. You never know.
Never know. Never know. I'll slow it down right now. We're just going to go slow and then it's going to come fire. I got too much fire coming, I know. Goodness gracious, you guys just can't handle it. You can't handle the DeAndre Hunters. The Oscar Robertson Hall of Fame. Look at that thing. That thing's banging. Look at that. That will go for 13 cents on eBay. But I know you guys are adding that to your personal collection. I don't even know who the Cincinnati Royals are. Who's the Cincinnati Royals? Who'd they become? I'm going to need to know. Everybody's going to yell out their team name. Yeah, they became the Charlotte Hornets. I got to look that up. All right, here we go. Derek White. Derek, go get your brother Kobe and throw him in the back of this pack. Andrew Wiggins. Robert Covington. Bucks, all right. Gary Harris. All right, we got a green mosaic. It is a will to win Jokic. And then we better, dadgummit. MVP, LeBron James going to the Cavs. LeBron James to the Cavs. Tyler E. You're getting your LeBron. Actually, you know what? Yeah, he's going to the background too. For the worst looking background in the history of YouTube, we're about to have it. Oh boy. But again, those pink packs should have, on average, I would say out of the 12, there's going to be 10 rookies that are pink. So hopefully those 10 rookies will be one of everybody's. A LeBron James. All right. Last pack, Mojo. I'm tired of this. Levine. Levine. Lovingston. Got game Bradley Beal from the University of Florida. And rounding out this regular packs, it's a rookie card from the Memphis Grizzlies. I told you the Grizzlies. Oh, it's Brandon Clark. It's Brandon Clark, everybody. Yay. Yay. Way to go, Brandon Clark. All right. These boys right here. Let's say a little prayer. Sacramento Kings, thank you. I'm pretty sure you're right, Floyd. All right. Marshmallow Jesus, if we've ever needed you, we need you now. He's like, it's okay, everybody. We're about to get some bangers. We don't want to put you through the other camera, though. We're going to put you on this side in front of LeBron. Everybody, just open your hands up and then close them. Alexa, play Enter Sandman.
Enter Sandman by Metallica from Apple Music.
All right. Now it's time. Now we got my jam on. Oh, yeah. Pink camo, Dwight Powell. Pink camo, George Hill. Pink freaking Hall of Fame camo. Oscar, dude, we already have you. So whoever has the Sacktown Kings, Terry W., you got another one. Here we go now. Come on. Metallica can't be beat, though. Metallica can't be beat. Joe Harris. There's your boy. All right. We got a little bit, Gerald. Gerald was like, I want a Trae Young. Gerald, I'll tell you right now, you got yourself a Trae Young, and it's a pink camo, the best one you can get. Rookie card for the Sacramento Queens, Kyle Gee. There it is. Wrong Mavs players. Uh-oh, say your prayers. Marshmallow Jesus is saying his prayers. You're going in front of Oscar. I'm sorry, Oscar. You're gone. It's on the stand, Floyd. You and I have the same thought process, brother. exit light, exit crap cards, and bring in the boys. Bring in Luka. Luka! Ah. Draymond. Where's Luka? Where's Luka? That ain't Luka. That's... Bam! All right, here we go. Be a rookie. NBA debut. Yes, it's NBA debut, but it's green, though. You're going to get another Celtic, I think, Bobby. You're going to get another Celtic, Bobby. You have now hit the quadruple thing. You got Taco Fall. That's not a bad card, though. That card will take over and take another stand. Pink camo of Taco Fall. All right. I hope that YouTube doesn't kick me offline now because I'm playing that in the background. But we needed something. We needed something. Jabari in the building. We got Daniel House Jr. in the building. We got a USA frickin' basketball of Vince Carter going to the New Jersey Nets or Brooklyn Nets now. Actually, was it? Yeah, he played with the Nets longer. Is that Vince Carter I'm thinking of? I think we did that last time. We went through it. He had more games with the Nets. That was Barkley, actually, we talked about. But anyway, pretty sure Vince Carter is going to the Nets. All right, Devontae. Malik Monk. All right, be a freaking rookie. There's a rookie. Jarrett Culver. Who? Jarrett Culver. Who? Jarrett Culver, that's who. Oh boy, Jarrett Culver for the Minnesota Timberwolves. We are halfway through our pink packs. And I'm about ready just to shut the website down. Markieff Morris. John Collins. There's no Luka there. This is a rookie. This is your boy. Everybody wants a rookie from the Cleveland Cavs. Maybe in 2003, 2004. But not in dadgum 2020, please. Darius Garland rookie. Oh my goodness. I'm still believing though. I'm an Enneagram 7. I'm optimistic. I feel it. Alexa, stop. Alexa, play Don't Stop Believin' by Journey.
Don't Stop Believin' by Journey from Apple Music.
Oh, now we know what's up. Here we go. Murray, Rajon Rondo. And that's all we needed to do. A rookie card from the Charlotte Hornets. Everybody wants him. LaMelo Ball. Oh no, it's Cody Martin. Cody Martin. Oh boy. $1,000 for this mosaic? Come on now. Give us hope. 3 Lucas is going to be pretty tough to do right now. I'll be honest with you. Josh Richardson. Be an NBA debut. It's a dadgum MVP of Wilt. Oh boy. I'm just gonna breathe for a second so we can get to the good part of this song. Come on, here we go. Cheap perfume. And goes on and on and on and on. Strangers. There we go. KD. Boulevard. Shadows. Searching in the night. Here we go. We've already freaking... Grant Williams, the 5th Celtic rookie. Bobby, the worst team in the world, you say. And you've got 5 rookies from the Celtics. Is that why you put that little clover up? Oh, Mia. Who's got the Nets? Nets are owned by Tyler E. It's pretty bad when the veterans are the best cards you're going to be getting. THD, I think you're a little bit there. Here we go. Three left. Some are born to sing the blues. Goes on and on and on and on. Strangers. Norman Powell and then Luca. No, dadgummit. Another Celtic. NBA debut. Please. 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 There he is. Finally, Bobby B is taking home the whole stinking case here. Kobe White, NBA debut, pink camo. Finally, something of worth. Kobe in the house. It was Journey. Journey had to get to the chorus. Don't stop believing. Here we go. Come on. Let's keep that momentum going forward. Come on. Andre Drummond, you wanted him before. You got him again. Colin, let's talk about Sexton, baby. All right, we got a rookie. Coming from the Los Angeles Clippers. She's the man, Terrence. Man. Last pack mojo. It's going to be your person that you want. I promise. I promise it's coming. Oh, the song's over. The song's over. This does not bode well. They should have traded all of them for the Pelicans. All right, Patrick Beverley. We've stopped believing. We got it. Enos, don't put a P in the front of his name, Cantor. And an NBA debut of bum 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 bum. Ja Morant. The Grizz Show, Eric Y. Hammering out the last card mojo of Jenkins Ja. Nice hit, Eric. And you say, man, it always starts to heat up at the end, but if you've been with Big Poppa Breaks before, you know we ain't going out by it like that. We ain't going out like that. On the house, out of Big Poppa's pocket, my $75 blaster box. We're going to throw in hoops. I would have thrown in that that hanger box, but I think somebody just bought it. So we're going to go ahead and knock out. I'm throwing in for free this NBA Hoops Premium Stock blaster box. You guys get to keep your teams. Let's go. Let's keep that thing going, my friend. Let's keep that thing going. Let's keep it going. Let's keep the heat running. Let's go. I was embarrassed by that mosaic. So let's have some fun with some NBA Hoops Premium Stock. Good luck, everybody. We got six or eight packs in here, four cards per pack. Let's get some Zion. Let's get some Zion. We don't pull Zion out and then not get Zion. You know, I'm like, I got the Pelicans. Let's do it. Come on. Oh, you want music? We're taking more Journey. All right. Alexa, play Separate Ways by Journey. Oh, this is the banger right here.
Separate Ways.
Oh, this is my banger now. Y'all don't know what's happening. It's about to get Batum up in this place. Uh-oh. Alexa, turn it up. Yes. Tribute, John Stockton. And then the Frank N on the back. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Come on. Ow! Ha! broken in two. Darius, there's your garland again. Upside down, let's go. We got a rookie card green from the Wolves. It's your boy. We've had him 17 times tonight. Anthony G, you're going to be taking the Wolves home tonight. Jarrett Culver, Green Prism. That's worthy of a top loader. Come on, here we go. Someday, Sub will find you. Break those chains that bind you. We'll remind you. If he ever hurts you, love won't desert you. Come on back over to Big Poppa Breaks and I'll never hurt you. Come on. Rookie card from the Indianapolis Pacers. Goga. All right. Not a rookie, but it's from the Clip Show. Paul George Silver. Now we're eating up. Let's do it, baby. We're going to go our separate ways, but we're going to go our separate ways with a Zion, with a Hero. Come on, give me an Arriving Now Hero again, and then a Silver Rui, and then Luka in the front. Come on. Made, we're in vain. In vain, in vain. If you must go, you better bring a jaw with you. Boom! I wish you love. Ja numero dos. Who's got those Memphis Grizzlies? Eric Young. Someday love will find you. Break those chains that bind you. And right behind them, we got a We Got Next. Who is it? From the Atlanta Hawks, Cam Reddish. True love won't desert you. I still love you. Though we went and went our separate ways. Finally heating up. Whoever called Journey out, good call. It's a nice card right there, too. Going out to your boy, Gerald. I believe it's his first break with us. I don't remember you, Gerald, if you came in before. There it is. Sorry if I just banged the camera. Son, get ready for it. It's coming. I'm watching it right now. See myself. Poof, boom. Nailed it. All right. Zion, get your butt out here. I'm sorry, but Trae Young is about to be covered up by somebody, I hope. Kelly Clarkson's brother. Paul George, and we got an NBA tribute. We got a tribute from the Nets. It's Kyrie Irving. All right, upside down, green, red prism of no rookie from the Cavs, Mr. Drummond. I'm sorry, Mr. Drummond. What you talking about, Willis? Three packs left. Oh, I still love you, girl. I'll do it, brother. Floyd, just for you. Ricky Rubio. Let's get this big one. Rookie card from the Hornets. Cody Martin. No rookie, but Terry Rozier. All right, come on now, Zion. Come on now, Tyler Hero. Come on now, RJ Barrett. Come on now, Rui. Yana. All right. Oh, what do we want? We're taking requests. Lonnie Walker, Bryn Forbes. We got no rookies in this pack. Josh Richardson, silver. All right, if you're trying to get in on Illusions basketball, there's one extra space because Chris, I'm sure your name's in here anyway. But Chris has got the whole Illusions 5 megabox football is coming up. So we're going to be doing that next. We also got a Prism that we're going to be opening up. And we also got, I believe, we have a hanger box of Mosaic. So hang out. These were the discount packs, apparently. All right. These were not. These were bought. But again, we are bringing in that extra bit of money here to help you out with the NBA hoops. I appreciate you guys. Before we get to this last pack, I appreciate you guys filling this break. Sorry it didn't go as banger as we wanted it to be, but sometimes you win. Sometimes you really, really win because we're about to get a rookie card from the Atlanta Hawks, Cam Reddish. And our last one, be a jogging. Be a jogging. Be a jog. A Dragic. Dragic. All right. Cam Reddish is going to go into a top loader. Thank you again, guys. Appreciate you filling that break. Thanks for joining us. We got two jaws. We got a jaw pink mosaic. We got a jaw NBA hoops on the house on the Big Poppa. We also got a Taco Fall, LeBron James. We got Kevin Durant, DeAndre Hunter, Kobe. We got Talon Hunt, or we got Horton Tucker. We got a Trae Young. Your boy right there, Gerald, says, all I want is a Trae Young. He told me that last night. It was just me and him hanging out. We got you not only a Trae Young, but a pink camo. Guys, thanks for filling the break. Appreciate it. Hang out with us. We're about to hit up some Illusions football. Thanks again. If you're on YouTube, please like and subscribe. I need all the help I can get after that one. And we appreciate you. God bless. Thanks, guys. Appreciate you. I'm going to go ahead and take a look at the website real quick and clean this up. Chris, if you're in chat, I think we're about ready to rock and roll with you, brother. Terry, did you buy the mosaic? Terry, if you're the one that bought the mosaic, we got 5 megas of Illusion football and then 1 Prism football, and then we'll be getting to the mosaic. So it'd probably be about 45 minutes maybe. We don't have to do any breaking because Chris bought the whole thing. I mean, we don't have to do any random or anything like that. So Chris bought the whole thing. So as long as it takes me to get through a 5 Illusion Megas and the Prism Blaster for Chris. Well, Gerald, congratulations on your Trae Young, brother. Thank you for joining us tonight. You got a couple of DeAndre Hunters and Cam Reddishes in there too, so it wasn't too bad for the Hawks. If you wanted Hawks, you got your Hawks. Don't know what you wanted. If you wanted Hawks, that's about the best you're going to get. So congrats on your first break. Thank you so much for joining us. You took all the good cards of everybody else, though. Goodness gracious, how dare you? I'm not sure yet. I think it's going to be right around, I want to say 65. Yeah, we have another CELLO box of Mosaic football. So Mosaic football is going to be right around, I want to say it's like 65, somewhere in between 60 and 70. It's going to start with a 6 regardless. And it's going to be a 10-team break. You'll be able to pick out your first team, and then we're going to add the other teams. We're going to combine like the Giants or the Panthers and the Patriots or something like that. So we'll put all those together. But that'll be, I got 2 of them coming, and I think I overnight mailed them. So I'm pretty sure they'll be here on Wednesday. I don't have a mega. I don't have a mega box of Mosaic. I'm going to be getting the. I'll be getting the CELLO box of Mosaic. So I won't be getting any Mosaic Megas. I can't find any. I can find them, but they're not at a price that I want to push off on y'all. I think if I can find them for $80 a piece, that's what I'm really looking for. And they're going for about $120 right now. So nobody is giving us the love right now in Mosaic Megas. But that Cello box is about $600. So I think I'll be doing like $650. That'll pay for some of my stuff and some of my time. So it'll be good. All right, Chris. I hope you're in here. But we're going to go ahead and get your 5 megas out. Let me go over here and fix the web page real quick. Actually, guys, give me a second. Let me go ahead and get a drink of water, too, and get something in these lungs after all this unbelievable singing. I know. You guys came for the Zions, and you got me singing. Kind of sucks, doesn't it? But so is life. 2021 doesn't get any better. All right, guys. Thank you so much again. We'll be right back. I'm going to be right back. Chris, if you're in the chat, I see you, Chris. Okay. Give me about 2 minutes, Chris. I'm going to go grab a drink real quick, grab us something to munch on, and then I'll be right back. You're welcome, Gerald. Thanks for coming, brother. So I hope you're still here. Sorry, I had to break out for a second. Chris, do you want to stay in that Illusions basketball one? Or do you want me to refund your money on that one? You got a, it's a $51 thing there, so you got an extra $51 somewhere. Okay. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Well, then that means I'm just going to have to get you more Justin Herberts or something, you know? Who are you looking for in this? Tell me your team again. I should know. You've done this a bunch of times. Favorite team, favorite rookie. Give me those two things, if you would. Eric, I got yours as well. Thank you for starting that up. Oh, there you go then. I was right. I got to get you some Justins, brother. I got to get you some Justins. All right, we got five of these mega boxes. Don't need to do any randoming because you got the whole thing, brother. Oh, that's right. We talked about it at the beginning. There was another guy. I don't think it was you that came in with eBay when we did the Prism draft pick for basketball. He was a big, who's that duck? Peyton Pritchard. He was, he kept on yelling out every time we got a Peyton Pritchard, and we got like seven of them. So he was like, yes, yes. So anyway. Get a swig of water and we're going to jump into it, brother. Good luck. I'm on this diet. Big Papa's going to be cut. There ain't no way I'm not going to be big anymore, but I've gone from obese to just fat now, so that's good. But you eat this food they give you, and today I got my shipment in. So like this morning and yesterday, I was struggling on, I got the very first shipment they gave me, and it was all like crap. It's like lemon crisps and like cinnamon raisin toast. And I'm like, dude, this sucks. And then today I got my shipment that I purchased in. So now I'm actually enjoying life and eating good stuff. So anyway, let's rock and roll, man. Good luck to you, brother. I'm going to go ahead and start the YouTube video. We're going to record it so you can send it out to all your fans. You can send it out to those people, those that try to get 13-year-old girls to come into their house. Would you like a cookie? Give me one of those, Chris. I hope you're not that guy, because we're going to have some fun if you are. But anyway, let's do it. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, the most fun break that we ever do on this channel is this five mega illusions. I think this is number eight. I think it's the eighth time we've done five megas and illusions. And it is an absolute treat to take a look at it. So we don't have to do any randoming. We don't have to do anything like that, because your boy Chris H says, you know what? Do me a favor. Put me down for all of them. And Chris has bought every single spot in this break. And so we're going to go ahead and do this five megas of 2020 Illusions football. And he's getting every single card. So Chris, here we go, brother. Good luck to you. Let's get popping. Let's get dropping. Let's get it going. All right. Nothing but ducks for you, buddy. Come on. Duck, duck, goose them. Let's even get some Thibodeaux. Is that what's that dude's name? That's the defensive end, number one overall guy that committed to the Ducks. Number five. Is he coming to the draft? Empty box. Ring. Son. All right, here we go. Good luck. All right, first pack. Best pack. Come on. Tell these people football is pretty awesome too, not just basketball. Dalvin Cook. Chase Claypool. I like it. Patrick Mahomes. Clear shots. Blue. That's a nice hit. Deshaun Watson and Michael Pittman Jr. two top loaders in the first pack won't be too bad. That's more than we had in every pack in that daggum mosaic. Phew. Here we go. Next up. Come on, Herbie. Come on, Herbie. Open one of these five, you guys. I think we get that, the memorabilia card. Hope it's the Justin Herbert as well. All right, Connor. Tyler Johnson. Upside down, Matty Ice. New Orleans Saints, Taysom Hill. Sorry, you're going to get beat tomorrow night. From the Las Vegas Raiders, Bryan Edwards. We got a Raider. I don't know if it was Bryan Edwards or not. But we got a Raider in this, there's your memorabilia one. I'm going to put it up here. I'm going to put all your memorabilias over here on the side. So you should be able to see it from the top angle. I think you can. Maybe not. You can see it from down here, though. But I'm going to put them all right over there. Once we move these boxes, I'll pull them over a little bit more. But we'll do all the memorabilias at the end. LaVisca. Chenault. But in the hobby box of illusions that we got a Las Vegas Raider. I don't think it was Bryan Edwards, though. Jordan Love Blue. There you go. It's a nice card. From the Pats, Cam Newton. And from the Washington football team, A.G. Antonio Gibson. It is good to give thanks to the Lord, to give glory to God on high. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Come on. We got some movement in that, the Panini draft picks, Prism's draft picks football, too. If you guys want to jump into that, we might be able to fill that up tonight. 5 guaranteed autos in that one. Jerry Jeudy, that's a nice card. Upside down, DK, Arizona Cardinals, Kyler. And then from the Los Angeles Chargers, first box, first Herbie. There you go, brother. Boom, number one. Number one in your heart and number 10 on his chest. All right, I put all those stands right behind all this, so we're going to have to just start setting up the Herberts one by one by one by one. Here we go. We'll put you back over here. Boop. He ain't going very far. Don't worry. All right. You're about to get knocked over by Herbert. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Light my fire. Oh, there's more where that came from, Chris. We're going for multiple Herberts. Multiple Herberts. We want more Herberts than we have LaVisca Chenaults. That's our goal for this break. More Herberts than LaVisca Chenault. Ooh, Drew Brees gold. Ooh, I think we got a, is that a signature? Yeah, I think we got a signature card right here. Yeah, oh, I didn't think yet. Oh yeah, you do get into the mega boxes. I'm sorry. For some reason, I thought we were doing dadgum. We were doing blaster boxes. All right, well, I'm going to put the Drew Brees gold. He's going to go into a whatchamacallit later, too. He'll go into a top loader in a little bit. Cardinals, DeAndre Hopkins. All right, I'm going to get two stacks over there, though. You can kind of see it already. The first stack is the signatures, and the second stack is memorabilia. And then we'll move them back into frame a little bit more once we get rid of some of these boxes. OBJ. Get 5 signed cards in this one all to yourself. Cam Akers had a game today. I don't know if y'all watched that game, man. They were running up and down. Both teams had a great rushing game today. It was really good. Cam Akers is also from Clinton, Mississippi, about 10 minutes away from me, by the way, too. But Cam Akers, good guy. Good guy, good player. James Morgan, Mystique. And there you go. There you go. First freaking mega box, you get a Tua and you get a Herbie. Tua and a Herbie. J.J. Watt. What? What? Nice hit on the Tua and the Herbie. Woo! All right. We'll take Tua, even though he's not from the OGs. We don't want Gardner Minshew. Oh, that's Washington State. I was thinking. Anyway, we'll get over it later. All right, here we go. We're going into mega box number two for you, my friend. All right. Come on. Come on. Herbert times 10, please. Herbert times 10, please. And how about it? I want a signature of a banger. We haven't got a signature of a banger. We got Jeff Okuda a couple times, which is not bad. We got, We got a couple of top 10 picks. We haven't got any of the big boys yet, so we're saving it for you. Saving it for you, Chris. Come on. Let's get it. Here we go. James Morgan rookie. Lamar Jackson, not bad, not bad. From the Philadelphia Eagles, Mystique of Jalen. Ooh, baby, make it hurt so good. Sometimes love don't feel like it should. Oh, baby, make it Jalen hurt so good. Jalen finding himself in a stand. All right. I don't know if we got enough stands for all the stuff you're about to hit. But anyway, Leonard Fournette from the Washington football team. Chase Young. That's a nice card, too. Here we go. Come on. Keep them coming, everybody. Keep them coming. Baker Mayfield. All right, enough about Amy and the book club. Can we talk about this honeymoon scene? Woo! Clyde Edwards-Helaire. That's a nice card. All right. We got a blue for the New Orleans Saints. Alvin Kamara going to get stomped on tomorrow. Come, please, I just want my Bucks to win. From the Detroit Lions, DeAndre Swift. And from the Los Angeles Chargers, it's your boy, Keenan Allen. There you go. A little Charger action. We're going to put Clyde Edwards and DeAndre in the top loader for you as well. They're one of my top eights. One of my top eights. When we break it down with the eights, we do it that way. I know they're dreaded. The Chiefs are, at least. They're the enemy of the Chargers kind. Not really. I guess they're not really the enemy of the Chargers. They're the enemy of the Raiders. Zach. Oh, that is a signed one right there. So we're going to put that right over here. Put it on top of that one with all the other signed ones. And I should be able to feel the memorabilia, so I'll put the full pack of memorabilia back there. Anthony McFarland Jr. rookie card, right in the front. More rookies than we had in the whole dadgum mosaic in those first two boxes. Here we go. Saquon Barkley, clear shots, blue. Ryan Tannehill. And then from the Carolina Panthers, Teddy B. Teddy Bridgewater. One more Justin in this one. Come on. Justin in each box. We got a Cam again. Cam Akers. Doing business. Doing work. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. Oh, it was right the first time. From the Texans, J.J. Watt, blue. From the Los Angeles Rams, Robert Woods. And from the Niners, Brandon Ayuk. Here we go, here we go, here we go again. Drew Locke. Henry Ruggs III. From the Minnesota Vikings, rookie card blue, Justin Jefferson. We like Justins. We like Justins. Come on, Justins. From the New York Giants, Darius Slayton. And from the Tennessee Titans, Darrington Evans. Justin Jefferson blue is probably the best you're going to see out of him. Other than his sign card. We'd like that one, please. Please give me one of those. I'll take it. I'll take it. Here we go. And that's going to be your... Is it going to be your memorabilia? We haven't got the memorabilia, so that has to be it. So I'm going to put that one back there with that one, too. All right, here we go. Now we're starting to make some room. Box number 3. Coming at you. I just sliced open Tua. He's hurt. Bring in Jalen Hurts to win the national championship, please. Seven packs coming out. Looking beautiful. Empty box going out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here we go. Let's get the bangers. Let's get the boomers. Chris says it's my turn now. Let's go. Illusions, be good to me. We haven't got a Burrow yet. Joe Burrow, where you at? Joe Burrow, where you at? James Morgan. Another quarterback that starts with J. Lamar Jackson, I've seen this pack before. J.J. Watt, blue. Darius Slayton. And Darrington Evans. Last time we got a Justin Jefferson in that blue card, though. Same exact pack from the last one. Hopefully it's not the same exact box, because we didn't get a Justin Herbert in that one. Let's go. Let's go. Dadgummit. Is this signed? I think this is the signed. Yeah, there's a signed one here. Yeah. Signature. Put them right there. Right there, right there, right there. All right, here we go. Rookie card for the... This might be the same box. I think it's the same box that we had just had. Keenan Allen. And Anthony McFarlane Jr. Stop me if you've seen this before. Todd Gurley. And the Mystique is... Not the Mystique. It's Tyreek Hill. But there's DeAndre Swift and Keenan Allen. Might have been, again, one of those same boxes. Their random number generator didn't go very well when they put the same boxes right next to each other. I got 8 of these megas, so we pulled the good 5 out. We got another, I think we got another one that's going, I got to put 2 of them with the, I put an Illusions dual box with the hobby box and a mega box you get. Got that break again. We filled that break pretty quick last time. Hopefully we'll do it again. Baker Mayfield. Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Stop me if you've seen it before. Justin Jefferson blue. DK Metcalf and Matty Ice. Well, that's good. We're going to get the same one. Let's get that Justin Jefferson blue again. At least we got the blue Justin Jefferson. And hopefully both of the signatures are the same person and their bangers. That will do. That will definitely do. Let's go. Let's go. Let's heat this thing up. I think Tua came out of this box then, didn't he? Oh, no. He came out of the first box with Herbert. Big Ben. This isn't the same box. I hadn't seen that Big Ben before. Antonio Gandy-Golden from my alma mater. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. Is that one numbered? I miss a numbered one? No, it wasn't. All right. Alvin Kamara from the Saints. Blue. New York Jets. Denzel Mims. That's our first Mimsy. And then Danny Dimes coming at you. All right. There's our thick one. We're going to put that back there. That's our third memorabilia patch. Hopefully it's a dual patch. Some of them have those dual patches in there. Hopefully we get you a dual patch, brother. Brother. Kirk Cousins. You like that? Jalen Reagor. And we got ourselves a Mystique Blue Clyde Edwards-Helaire. Nice hit on Clyde Edwards. Right behind it, we got another top loader coming right behind it. Can you see the love tonight? And then from Brandon, Mississippi, Gardner Minshew, the mustache. Jordan Love, Illusions, base. Boom. All right. Was that it for that box? Oh, yeah, that's it for that box. We went through that one pretty quickly. I'm still looking for more packs. That's good. Let's go. All right, here we go. I gotta pick up all this trash later. I'm overflowing my bag right now. All right. It was because we put two of those packs over there since they got the sign cards and everything. Seven packs. Empty box. All right, here we go. More A-Bears. More A-Bears. Come on. Justin Herbert. Here we go. Here we go. God's plan. It's God's plan. Kenyon Drake. Joey B. Joey B has found himself in the building. Joe Burrow. We got an astounding blue. Peyton Manning. A Scam Newton. And AG again. Joey B. Finally. Finally, it's happened to me right in front of my face. And I just cannot hide it. Joe Burrow. All right. Joe Burrow is worthy of the fourth stand. All right, let's keep them coming. Let's keep the hits coming. I said I want another Justin Herbert. So give me a dead gum Justin Herbert. Here we go. Right here. Will Fuller V. Who would name their kid V? Oh, it's the fifth? Okay, I'm sorry. All right. We got a gold. Another gold. Who's this gold from? From the Patriots. Stephon Gilmore gold. Numbered 71 of 149. I don't know if you can see that down there. 71 of 149 gold of Stephon Gilmore. For the Rams from the University of Florida, Van Jefferson. He had a tough night tonight. Here we go. From the 49ers, Nick Bosa. And from the Arizona Cardinals, DeAndre Hopkins. Upside down. Come on, dude. We got a gold Drew Brees and a gold Stephon Gilmore. Are you kidding me right now? Let's do this. You guys want to head on over? I'm pretty sure that's the memorabilia pack. Yeah, that's the memorabilia pack. So we're going to put it over there. Y'all want to head over? We got a bunch of new breaks on there. You get to pick your team, and then I give you some randoms after that. But you know you're getting a good team. Starting off with football, the Chargers and the Dolphins are off limits. In basketball, the Grizz and the Pelicans are off limits, but everybody else is full go. You can get the Bengals and get Joe Burrow. You can pay a minimal fee and do that. All right, T. Higgins, Drew Brees. We got a blue Living Legends, Troy Polamalu. From the Miami Dolphins, Tua. Tag. It's not just good to get one. We got to get Tua to us. J. Wizzle. Tua, finding his way. Look at this. Look at this. We're starting to double up now. That's good news because we need to double up Herbert. Oh, did I hear you right? You want to quadruple up Herbert? Done deal. Done deal. Top four are in the building now. Top four cards are in the building. We just need a Mariota now. I don't even think he's in this thing. C.D.'s Lamb. You thought I was going to say something else. C.D. Lamb. Julian Edelman. From the New England Patriots. Julian Edelman. Why can't we do that with Herbert? Huh? Why can't we do that with like a really good card? All right. From the New Orleans Saints, Taysom Hill. And from the Las Vegas Raiders, your boy, Bryan Edwards. All right. C.D. Lamb going into a top loader. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Come on now. Are you kidding me right now? If you're on Twitch and you're saying something, I don't have Restream open right now, sorry. So if anybody's on Twitch, I can't hear you right now. I'll look at it later, but thank you. If you're on Twitch, please hit that follow for me. That would help me out. If you're on YouTube, why haven't you subscribed? Why haven't you liked this clip? All right, there's a sign card right there. Our fourth signature. And if you're already subscribed, why haven't you bought into a break yet? Get in there. Get in there. Terry's like, dude, I did. I'm waiting. I'm waiting for you to pull these bangers for your boy Chris and then get me ready with one of those reactive orange prisms of Zion again. Cole, it's nice to come meet you. Dak Prescott. From the San Francisco 49ers, Jimmy G. G-Unit. From the Minnesota Vikings, Justin Jefferson. And from the New Orleans Saints, Alvin Kamara. God, I hope my Bucks win tomorrow night. It's really hard to beat a team three times, they say, right? That's what I'm banking on. That's what I'm banking on. All right. Got one more box for you, brother. And then we're going to knock out all those signed Justin Herbert's for you. Come on, baby, let the good times roll. I have got an absolute mess off scene right now. I am completely unprepared for the awesomeness that's about to hit here, too. Box open right there. Let's go. Come on. Last box mojo. We've already gotten everybody good, but we like to get them two times. Pretty sure that is the memorabilia. I'm going to open it up because it does. I don't know exactly. We'll take a sneak peek at it. We'll barely open it up and just take a look and see if it's thick. Is it thick? Yeah, it's thick there. So it's thick. We'll put that one back there. All right. Here we go, Chris. You've gotten every rookie that is any good, I believe. I'm pretty sure. We just haven't got enough of them, you know? We haven't got enough of them. Let's get some more. Von Miller. It's Miller time, baby. We need a blue Indianapolis Colts Jacob Eason. Easy, big fella. From the New England Patriots, Cam Newton. And from the Washington football team, AG. This one feels like the sign card too, but I could be wrong. I've been wrong once before. Just once. Cam Akers, nope. From Clinton, Mississippi, your boy Cam Akers. From the Minnesota Vikings, I got a feeling. From the Jacksonville Jaguars and now your Buccaneers, Leonard Fournette starting tomorrow night. From the Miami Dolphins, rookie card, Tua Tagovailoa. And then J.J. Watt again. Tua times three. Come on, Justin. Come on, Justin. Don't get shown up like this. Don't get shown up like this. Tua's breaking records. Come on, Justin. Don't do us like this. Come on. We're putting up O's. We're going to put up an O right now. Come on, Chris. Put up the O for us. Come on. Here we go. Let's put it up. Right there. Come on. Here it comes. Here it comes right in this pack. Don't goose me. Give me the duck duck, not the goose. Odell Beckham Jr. We got a gold card. Be a rookie. Ah, Kansas City Chiefs. Patrick Mahomes gold. That is a sweet card. 143 out of 149. A number to 149, Patrick Mahomes. Living legends, Frank Gore. Really? All right. Behind that, we got Nick Bosa. Come on. Come on. Arizona Cardinals, DeAndre Hopkins. That's a nice Patrick Mahomes, though. Here we go. Sign of things to come? Huh? Texas Tech? Huh? Come on. Here it is. Here it is. Come on, Herbie. Come on, Herbie. Come on, Rookie of the Year. Come out of there. Come on, Rookie of the Year. Get out of there, James Morgan. Lamar Jackson. From the Washington football team, it's a blue Chase Young. From the Las Vegas Raiders, Lynn Bowden Jr. And from the Seattle Seahawks, Russell Wilson. Oh, that's upside down. We'll do it the other way. That Patty's a nice card. I'm assuming that's what you're talking about. Sorry, I didn't get a look at it. But yeah, that Patrick Mahomes, we've gotten like Matty Ice, and like you saw, we got, you know, Drew Brees ain't a bad card, but that's nothing like Patrick Mahomes. Patrick Mahomes is worth the pack right there. That Patrick Mahomes is probably, it's probably sellable. Drew Brees, I'm not sure. I think it probably, the Drew Brees is. The other one we got another one in there. The Matty Ice would not be. Ooh, we got points. Sorry. Sorry, my friend. I'm going to break your heart right now, but let's go ahead and see what we're looking at here. Let's go ahead and see how many points you got. You only get four autos, but you're going to get, say, 400. Come on. Be the 400 pointer. Be the 400 pointer. 400 points. So I'll be sending that with your thing as well. But that's going to take the place of your fifth auto. Just want to make sure you know. Jake Fromm and Tyreek Hill. Oop, we don't want to do that at all. That was really bad for a second. We got to get some more sleeves. I didn't know you were getting everything here. And I even read that last statement by yours. You were probably just saying, yeah, that's what I was talking about, Big Papa. But I thought you were saying, that's what I'm talking about. All right. So four signatures, five memorabilia cards, and let's say two Justin Herberts, because it's coming right here. Come on. We actually have 10 more packs to go. So we have more than a mega left. Because we didn't go through those packs that had the memorabilia cards and everything. So we still got a long way to go, my friend. But let's get this one. Ooh, I remember Anthony McFarland Jr. on one. I remember Anthony McFarland Jr. on one. Hopefully it was the right one. Atlanta Falcons. Todd Gurley. I remember Todd Gurley on one. Astounding running back. DeAndre Swift Blue. From the Green Bay Packers, A.J. Dillon and Saquon Barkley. All right. Let's get into these big boys right here. Let's get into these packs that have the memorabilia cards now. This one's a little bit bent, by the way. Just want to let you know I didn't do it. It came that way. But hopefully by the time it gets to you, being in a top loader, it'll straighten it out a little bit. A little bit, those acetate cards. Those acetate cards, what are we going to do with them? What we going to do with them? We did get some hockey, by the way. Anybody interested in hockey? Hockey is on the way. It might even be sitting outside my door right now. I'm not real sure. But we got some hockey. It's going to be in this week. All right, let's take these four packs, put them over here. Let's go ahead and take a look at this pack without looking at and unveiling who the thing is. Marvin. Marvin Jones Jr. It's Marvin. All right. Is there anybody else in the back there? I don't think so. There should be somebody else in the back. Yes, there is. All right. Let go. Let go. It wants to stick onto it. Must be a really good card. Chris Carson. And Josh Allen. Josh Allen, not a bad card. All right, let's get this. Oh, those are all the other ones. All right, now we got the four packs with memorabilia in them. So here we go. Zach Moss. TJ, what? Justin Jefferson base. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. And then Alvin Kamara. All right. Got to open up another one of these things. You're just getting too many hits, man. Chris, you're getting too many hits, man. Another 20 top loaders for you. JK. All right, here we go. Let's keep them rocking and rolling. Let's put Justin right over here because we're going to get many more of him. Let's put Tua right there. Let's put Joey B right there. Let's put Jalen back there. And we're going to line up the memorabilia in the front and signed ones in the back. Gabriel Davis. And from the Bucks, TB12. Super Bowl MVP this year, Tom Brady. Sorry, the Chargers aren't in it, so you can kind of fly with me a little bit. All right, that one's not wanting to come off either. All right, here we go. Deshaun Watson and Michael Pittman Jr. Two more memorabilia packs, and then we'll go through the four auto packs. Remember, you got one less auto because you got the points. Zach Moss again. Could it be TB12 again? No. TJ, what? That one came off easy. All right. Leonard Fournette. And from the Washington football team, Chase. Second overall pick, Young. All right. Last memorabilia pack. Let go. Von Miller on the front. OBJ, covering up your, probably Justin Herbert. Let's just say it's Justin Herbert and be on with ourselves. All right, C-Mac. After C-Mac, we have J.K. Dobbins. All right. Your first two signed cards. Let's take Van Jefferson, Jimmy G. We'll put down your sign card right about now, the Funk Soul Brother. Put that one right there. Chris Carson. Josh Allen. We've already seen that one. All right. We got Drew Locke. And then Henry Ruggs III. Two more signed ones. Ryan Tannehill. Teddy Bridgewater. Zach Moss. TJ Watt. Whoop. That was quick. I don't know if you saw that. I didn't see it. I honestly didn't see it, but it looked like a nice color. I saw the color. Julio Jones, Jacob Eason, and there's that Drew Brees gold we're going to be putting into a top loader as well. All right, here we go. First off, let's go ahead and take care of the front line, which is your memorabilia. We're going to go left to right. We're going to show, as in Big Poppa form, we're going to show the top, and then we'll bring it down to show you. Showing the top. That's a pretty nice looking card. Let's come on back down here and show you your Instant Impact memorabilia patch of your boy, Tua. That's number 4 for Tua, baby. Whoo! Nice, stinking patch. That, I promise those are thick card sleeves. That first one might not be. Let's go ahead and get into the juice of it. That's a thick card sleeve if I've ever seen one. Come on. Now we're talking. Now we're juicing. Tua. Memorabilia. That's a good one, buddy. That's worthy of another stand. Now, Tua, if you'll just go ahead and get yourself and make yourself into a autograph, everything will be great. All right. TJ Watt is showing up. I think I've already seen this one. It's a white napkin for your boy Joe Burrow jersey card. Holy cow, Chris. Whoo, two times. Tua then Joe Burrow? I don't think we've hit a Joe Burrow yet in these. We've opened up like 40 of them. Another boom boomer, buddy. Another stander. That's it. Definitely getting your money's worth, brother. I'm glad you didn't pick one card or one team. Because you got it all, brother. You're getting it all. We don't want to get it in front of Joe or in front of Justin, though. All right. Now it's time for Justin. Now it's time for Justin. Here we go. Showing it up top. Oh, my God. Oh, no. It's the wrong one. I saw the Eagles and I saw Jay on there, but it's Jalen Reagor. Not so bad. Not so bad, but it's not Jalen Hurts. I thought it was Jalen Hurts. That would have been a triple bammy. 3 of the top 4 right there in the freaking top 3. Jalen Reagor. All right. We got Jalen Hurts and Justin Herbert. That's the only 2 we have left. Come on, let's get them. Here we go. Show it to the top. Ooh. Not a rookie. It is an Eagle. It's Carson Wentz highlight patch. Haven't seen one of them before. I haven't seen a Carson Wentz, I know. I don't think that we had any highlights. I think that we had that one duel with Clyde Edwards-Helaire and Marcus Allen. How'd y'all get over there? I'm talking to inanimate objects. It's been a long day, apparently. Terry, we're going to get to you, brother. As soon as we get done with this one, we got a Prism Blaster box. And then we're going to get to you, brother. What am I doing? Carson Wentz. There you go. All right, last one. Last memorabilia card. Let's take a look at her. Let's take a look at her. That's the one we were looking for. Not quite the one we were looking for. But it is Jalen Hurts. Ooh, baby, make it hurt so good. Sometimes love don't feel like it should. Oh, baby, Jalen Hurts so good. Boom, 3 out of the 4. I know you wanted Herbert. But the other 3 are all right, brother. All right. It's all good, as my friend likes to say. All right. I'm going to take off this Drew Brees so I can put it into a top loader. So we're going to start this way first. Here we go. Let's go ahead and show it up top for you. Ooh, not bad. Not bad. I think he's from the Pac-12, if I'm not mistaken. Quarterback from Washington State. Taking in he's a free agent. Anthony Gordon, rookie from the Seahawks. I think one of these fits best on it, though. But it won't fit into a regular top loader. I don't want to squeeze it in a top loader, but that's not bad. Chris, you're welcome, brother. We ain't done yet. Let's get you a dadgum Justin Herbert sign card, and then we can talk. And you still got the other one, too. You still got your Prism, I believe. Wasn't that you that brought the Prism? The Prism, we're going to get the banger. We're going to get the Justin Herbert auto out of the Prism. or possibly a color card. Let's get one of those color blasters. Here we go. Let's take a look at this one. What we got? What we got, right? What's behind Jimmy G? Who's behind Jimmy G? We got an old school. Old school. Ryan Ramczyk. Superlative. Offensive lineman. This is what Nick and I always say. We don't want offensive linemen. No veteran linemen, please. But hey, we'll take it. We'll take it. It's been a good book. Been a good break. Let's go. Let's keep it rocking, though. All right. Well, Chris, I'm going to do the prism right after this, brother. And then Terry's going to be right after you. All right. Behind Henry Ruggs. How about Henry Ruggs again? Well, that's all right. We got another vet. We got a T.J. Ward for the Denver Broncos. All right. Last stinking card of this break. And then we break out that prism. Let's take a look at this one. Show the top. Coming down here. I saw that blue and I thought it was a dolphin. And it is a dolphin. I think I saw the dolphin too, but second round pick from the Miami Dolphins, Raekwon Davis. That is a pretty nice looking card, brother. It's not the other. It's not the first round pick from the Miami Dolphins. That would have been better. But I did see the Dolphins on there and I was like, oh God, please. Oh God, please. Give it to us. Raekwon Davis. All right, let's go through these big bangers real quick and then we'll jump into your prism. Raekwon Davis, sign card. TJ Ward, sign, auto. Ryan Ramczyk, auto. Drew Brees, gold. Carson Wentz, patch. Jalen Reagor, patch. Justin Jefferson, base. DeAndre Swift, astounding blue. Blue, Chase Young. A dadgum Patrick Mahomes, gold. Beautiful card. 400 points, Panini points. Don't forget about that. Justin Jefferson, base. CD Lamb, base. Green or gold. Stephon Gilmore. Jordan Love, base. Clyde Edwards-Helaire, blue. Mystique. Clyde Edwards-Helaire, base. Justin Jefferson, blue. DeAndre Swift, base. Justin Jefferson, blue. Clyde Edwards-Helaire, DeAndre Swift. Jordan Love, blue. Patty Mahomes, blue. Chase Claypool. Jalen Hurts, patch. Joe Burrow, patch. Anthony Gordon, signed. Tua, patch. Jalen, mystique. Joe Burrow, base. Tua, base. Tua, base. Tua, base. And then the man, the myth, the legend, the Roy, the rookie of the year, J.H. Justin Herbert. Chris, thanks for filling that. Thank you guys for watching. If you're watching on YouTube, please hit like and subscribe. I don't know what you want if you don't like this break. Hit like, hit subscribe, go to Big Poppa Breaks, buy in it, and jump into fun with us later. God bless. All right, I'm going to start the recording for you on this Prism Blaster real quick too, brother. Clean this one out of the way. Get that Prism Blaster and blast it on up. Thanks for filling that break, man. You're the first one to buy out a break, a full break, on the channel. We had a guy on New Year's Eve that came in here and bought like $2,000 worth of stuff. Which pretty much bought me out on New Year's Eve, but you're the first one to buy a full break. So let's go ahead and take this one. This is my last one, so unfortunately you don't get to pick, but you're going to go ahead and get this one, Chris, so good luck for you, brother. Let's do this. Let's get a great break. Let's continue that fire, and let's go. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, our boy Chris H. says, I'm not done yet. I'm not tired yet. I don't know what you're doing, Big Poppa, but you better be doing it again. Let's go ahead and get a Herbert out of here. Right here, we're going to go ahead and break open a blaster of Panini Prism Football. Here we go. 24 cards, 6 packs, 4 cards per pack. Let's see color. Let's see Chargers. Let's see Herbert. Come on. Good luck. All right, we got 6 packs in here. There's all 6, my friend. And there's an empty box, just to let you know that I'm not keeping anything for myself. All right, here we go, brother. Good luck. right. Give us something good right off the bat. Don't make us wait for it. Don't make us wait for it. All right, here we go. Return of the Mac. Oh, that was a little bit too high. Return of the Mac. All right, something like that. Marlon Mack. Sean Alexander, one of the greatest men that you'll ever meet. I got to meet him before when I lived in Tuscaloosa. All right. That's a nice looking blue. It's a nice looking blue. Have a helmet on. That's a rookie card. It is a rookie. They have a helmet on. It's just from LS who? LSU, Clavon, Chase on. Be a rookie. Be a rookie. It's not a rookie. It's Le'Veon Bell. Laser Prism. Do you want these, Chris? You want the kid reporters? Yeah, it's not much. I'm going to go ahead and put it in there unless you tell me no. So don't worry about it. Let's just go ahead and keep them in. Let's keep them in. Forget I asked. You're going to get a bunch of kid reporters. When you go and you're a kid reporter at the Super Bowl, you let me know. I think it's too late, though. Might not be. It might be next year. All right. Cam Hayward. All right, I got you. Ooh, we got a silver in here. Come on, Herbert. All right, we get a Jamison Crowder. Be a rookie. Be a rookie. Oop. It's from the Pats, so we know it's not a rookie. Teddy Bruschi. All right, that's all right. All right, we're upside down. Sorry. It is a get. Oh, it's a fireworks. Michael Thomas fireworks. It's better than a lineman. An all-pro linebacker for the dynasty. All right, about halfway through. Let's do it. Let's go. Come on. Something big. Something to write home about. A quarterback that starts with the letter J. That's all we're asking. And not James Morgan. DeMarcus Lawrence. Or D-Law. Aaron Donald. He got in about a fight today. I don't know if you saw that. He was pretty emotional at the end of the game today. If you watched that game. All right, be a rookie. Be a rookie. It's a rookie. It's purple, maybe? Have a helmet on. No helmet. Draft day rookie. Blacklock. All right, be a rookie. It's a rookie. Have a helmet on. Draft day rookie. Deguara. Hosea Deguara from the Packers. All right. Halfway through that, we haven't got fire yet. That just means you need to call the fire department now because it's time. It's time. Lego. O.B. Jizzle. Xavien Howard. How about you bring your teammate, the rookie? No rookie. Danielle Hunter. All right, be a rookie now. Be a rookie now. No rookie in that pack. Byron Murphy, Laser Prism. All right. Two packs Moss. Two Moss. It's about that time, boys and girls. It's about that time for something to pop off. Yannick Randy Barber. A rookie card from the... who'd he play for? Danucci. I forgot who he played for. All right. Laser Prism. Perfect time for Herbert. Perfect time for a rookie. Neither one. Godert. Joe Dirt. Godert. All right. Last pack mojo. Come on. All right. This is what we need. Marshmallow Jesus says... don't worry, y'all. I'll take care of you. That's my voice for Marshmallow Jesus. I hope you like it. All right. Cammy. Earl Thomas. Be two rookies. Be two rookies. It's not two rookies. It's Barry Sanders, the GOAT, though. Be a rookie. End this thing with a bang. It looks red, so let's be a Clyde Edwards-Alaire. Come on. Come on, not a dadgum Juwan Jennings. All right, Chris, thank you so much, brother. No big bangers out of there, but we did get a Teddy Bruschi silver. Got a couple of good rookies out of there. Not great ones, but probably good ones. If Danucci comes along, it's going to be great. You got your value in that mega box one, but I appreciate you filling those breaks, man. Really appreciate you. Again, remember, you are in the Illusions Blasters as well. So make sure you stick around and watch that one. It should be popping off probably tomorrow night. So come back and get that. If you're on YouTube, please like and subscribe and go over to BigPapaBreaks.com. God bless. Thanks, Chris, man. Sorry about that prism, man, but I really appreciate it. You got some really nice cards in those megas, but they come, they go, my friend. They come, they go. Thank you so much for your business, and thank you so much for buying in. All right, Terry, you about ready to get yourself a Zion, bro? All right, Terry, who you looking for, man? I mean, with a last name like that, you must love the Timberwolves. Who's your favorite team, favorite player? Give me your favorite team and then your favorite rookie. They don't have to be on the same team. Big Z. All right, we'll just get Big Z then. That's it. All right, I'm going to go ahead and get it started for you here right now, brother. This is the only one we have left. So I'm sorry you don't get to pick which one you want, but this is the only one we have left. So I'm going to record it. So you can put up there. We'll get Luka and Z. How about one of each? One of each. Luka silver and a Z signed. How about it? Come on, let's do it. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, your boy T-Dub, Terry W, is coming in with a personal break of the Zion pack. That we're just going to call it the Zion pack because we know it's going to be a Zion pack. Last one that we opened up of these had a Zion orange reactive prism in it. And Terry says, well, where there's one, there will be another. Here we go. We got Luka, Boston, and Zion is who we're looking for. Luka, Celts, and Zion. Let's do it, brother. Let's do it. Come on. One pack. 20 cards. That's enough to give it to us. I want to make sure we don't see the back card. All right, there you go. Goran Dragic is the first card. All right. The Heat are there. Is that a sign, Terry? Is that a sign? If the Heat is there, that means that we're heating up and we're about to be on fire. We're about to be on fire. Again, if you guys are watching, go ahead and jump over to BigPapaBreaks.com and fill up some of those breaks. We still got time to open up some stuff tonight. And we're pretty close. We're within 10 on a lot of them. So with everybody there buying two spots, we got this. DeRozan, Jamal Murray, Sacramento Kings, Buddy Hield, Miles Bridges, O.A., Kyle Anderson from the Grizz, Porzingis, nice, Mavs. All right, we got Aaron Gordon. Here's your silver. Is it going to be your boy? Is it going to be your boy? Oop, it's upside down. I already know it's not your boy, though. I already saw the name. Sorry. It's not a rookie. It's Colin Sexton from the Cavs. We will put that into a top loader for you. Here we go. Let's get a couple of these orange reactives. Well, we already know it's Karl Malone. But it is Karl Malone, USA Basketball. It is a rookie. It's a rookie card from the Cleveland Cavs. Kevin Porter Jr. Come on, be NBA debut. Hall of Fame, Larry Bird. Larry Legend, there's your Boston card. Larry Legend, orange reactive. That's it. It's the best Celtic you're going to get, brother. All right, we got a rookie again. Orange reactive rookie of Keldon Johnson. Nice hit there, too. All right, now we're on to the regular rookies. Patrick Ewing. All right, we got Jam Masters. LeBron James, Jam Master. That's a nice card. Woo! I haven't seen one of those yet. All right, we got USA Basketball of D-Wade. All right, let's get some rooks. Let's get some rooks and let's get some bangers. Rookie card. Eric Paschal. We don't want you, bro. We don't want Hall of Fame. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar in your last card. It is a rookie, thank goodness. And it is of Admiral Schofield. Oh, man. All right. Well, we got a couple of good ones out of that pack. We got a Keldon Johnson. We got a Kevin Porter Jr. We got a Larry Legend. We got a silver of Colin Sexton. And we got LeBron James. If you sell all those right there, you'll get back close to it. But there you go, brother. Yeah, it's a tough one. But again, with a LeBron, it's better than normal. It's better than average, I'll be honest with you. I've opened a bunch of these, and this is a better than average one. Sometimes you don't get nothing. But that Keldon's going to be good, I think. And then there's your Larry Legend. You said you wanted some Boston. It's the best Boston one you're going to get. And then Kevin Porter Jr. and Colin Sexton. I'm going to put all five of these up into a top loader for you. If you guys are watching on YouTube, please like and subscribe. Check out BigPapaBreaks.com. Jump into some fun with us. And we appreciate you watching. God bless. Thanks, Terry, man. Sorry we didn't get a Zion, man. We've gotten a bunch of them in Zions, but again, most of them you're looking at a dadgum Eric Paschall, and that's all you got. But anyway, that LeBron's a nice card. Should be worth double digits. Should be worth maybe a 10 spot. Keldon Johnson's going to be sellable. I don't know if you're a PC guy or you're a seller guy. But you can get your money back on that Keldon Johnson. Not your money back for the box, but your money back for that car. That's a pretty nice one. I think it's over $5. You can get it sold. I'd say you keep a hold on this one. Keep a hold on the Larry Legend. It's a nice looking card. Little orange and blue. Looks a little bit like University of Miami, if I'm honest with you. So I don't know if I like it too much. The U. KPJ is going to be pretty good. Maybe. I've heard very good things. If Cleveland ever does anything, you got these two cards right here, the Colin Sexton and the KPJ prisms. You're good, brother. All right, guys. I'm going to go check out the website real quick. See if we got any movement. We got anything closed up. If anybody wants to do a personal break, here I am, baby. Take me by the hand. All right. Thanks again, Terry. I'll put this out. This stuff will go out Monday morning, my friends. Monday morning, it'll go out. Actually, it won't go out Monday morning. Remember, Monday is a holiday. Holiday. MLK, baby. Remember MLK. Let me check what we got. Let me check what we got. Take me by the hand. Here I am, baby. All right, let's head on over. Let's take a look. It's in a book, A Reading Rainbow. Let's go. All right, I see you, Eric. Again, if you guys want a personal break, I'm right here, right now, right here. We got some hoops up there. I think we got a couple of Illusions blaster boxes as well. If anybody wants a blaster box of that Illusions. Then we got a bunch of breaks. Nothing's full right now. I'm going to hang out with you guys probably for about another 5-10 minutes. If anybody wants to jump in something, go on over to BigPapaBreaks.com. Hit yourself up a personal break or jump in. You can fill up another break if you want to. I'm okay with it. I'm okay. Let's do it. Well, I appreciate you guys hanging out tonight. All right, I'm gonna step out, grab myself a drink of water or something. If you guys need anything, give me a holler. Write it in chat. If you guys are looking for a specific box or something like that, let me know too. You can email me at bigpapabreaks@gmail.com. And take a look at the website. Tell me if you like it. Tell me if you don't like it. Tell me whatever. But we'll talk to you guys in just a second. Let me take a little bit of a break. Be back in a second. Deuces. All right, guys, looks like that's it and that's all. Thanks so much for hanging out tonight. Appreciate everybody coming here. Again, if you're watching, if you watch this far, please do me a favor. Just hit like and subscribe. Appreciate you guys. Have a great night. Thanks for hanging out with us. Again, head over to BigPapaBreaks.com. Have a great Sunday, and God bless. Have a wonderful Sunday. Go to church. Go to church.